It was some pretty complicated programming with the life cycle and all, but I think I've got it to where it'll activate directly to adult frog powers.
It'll be great. We'll use our frog legs to find the source of the ooze and stop it, while you guys try to contain the ooze and prevent it from entering the pond and reaching the frog eggs.
All right.
We can do that.
Activate frog powers!
Powers?
Oh no, I was afraid of that. It activated to the tadpole stage of a frog's life cycle.
Come on, Chris. We got no time to lose. All I can do with tadpole powers is wiggle.
Chris, try to touch another frog and reactivate.
How am I supposed to touch a frog and my disc without any hands? Heads up, we got creatures swimming away from the goo. Beaver. Bass! Ugh. Oh, here comes another bullfrog! Oh, I know. Activate frog powers! Oh no, I just made it to stage 2 with hind legs, and I still have to wiggle.
Oh, you're going to have to activate through every stage of a frog's life cycle to get frog powers!
What?
Hurry, Chris, find another frog!
Activate frog powers! Okay, now I just made it to stage 3 with hind legs and tiny front legs. I still gotta lose this tail. Come on, finish the life cycle, bro. I see the ooze. Uh-oh. This is my last chance. Activate frog powers! Ow! Finally! Frog powers! Uh-oh. Let's get these frog legs jumping to the creature rescue!